I know. Severe cases of apathy syndrome are suddenly developing in people who showed no symptoms prior. It's been quite a topic of discussion. They say it's due to stress, but...
Yeah, right. It's gotta be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind.
Don't worry. I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko.
My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school.
Ikutsuki.
Hard to say, isn't it? That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. Please, have a seat. I apologize for the confusion regarding your accommodations, but it may take a bit longer before you receive the proper room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask? You saw something? You were probably just tired. I wouldn't worry about it. Any other questions? There are only 4 students in this dorm. You, Takeba-kun here, Kirijo-kun, named Akihiko Sanada-kun. I hope you all get along. Do you have another question? To welcome you, of course. You don't mind, do you? Speaking of which, Takeba-kun, have you seen Kirijo-kun by any chance?
She's upstairs.
As diligent as always. But it couldn't hurt to come down and say hello. Is there anything else? Excellent. Here's to a wonderful school year. Now, if you'll excuse me. I'm sure you're worn out from all these formalities. You may want to consider going to bed early. As they say, the early bird catches the bookworm. Get it? Bookworm? Clever, isn't it?
You'll get used to his lame jokes. I guess I'll head back to my room too. Like the chairman said, you should get some rest. Transferring schools is a real pain when you're not used to it. Good night!
He went to bed a little while ago. He's currently fast asleep.
from now on.
In here. There's a karaoke box, an arcade. Oh yeah, you can rent out CDs too. And there's that club.
That's new. I gotta try this.
Oh, come on, man. I am not leaving empty-handed. Dude, I'm gonna look from the side. Yeah, that's it! One more try.
You finally woke up! I was so worried about you! The doctor couldn't find anything wrong. He said you were just exhausted. Hey, I'm sorry I wasn't helpful at all back there. But wow, that power of yours was really something. What we're fighting against, and that power you used, we call it Persona. Don't worry, we'll explain everything later. I'm sorry I didn't tell you before. I wanted to tell you something. I can kinda relate. To you, I mean. My dad died in an accident when I was little, and my mom and I aren't exactly on good terms. You're all alone too, aren't you? To be honest, I already heard about your past, but it didn't seem fair, so I wanted you to know about mine too. This was a while ago, but there was a big explosion in the area. Supposedly, my dad died in the blast, but nobody really knows what happened. At the time, he was working in a lab run by the Kirijo Group. So I'm hoping if I stick around long enough, I'll find out more about it. That's why I'm going to Gekukan High. And why I was there when this happened to you. Not that I was much help. I kinda panicked. That was my first time facing them too. Sorry. You wouldn't have to go through all this if I weren't such a coward. Really? But still. Sorry for telling you all this the minute you opened your eyes. While I was waiting, I thought to myself, I've been hiding so many things from him. As soon as he wakes up, I'll tell him the truth. So thanks for listening. I've been wanting to share that story with someone for a long time. like I said this morning, meet me on the fourth floor. The chairman should be waiting for us.